Mr. Lewis, your 3 o'clock is here.
Thank you, Joyce. I just need to quick call my wife and then I'll be with him.
All right, I'll let him know.
Sir, Mr. Lewis will be with you in just a... Stephen!
Stephen, what did Mommy tell you about playing on the furniture? Come here. I think somebody needs a timeout. I'm so sorry, sir. Mr. Lewis will be with you in just a second. Come on.
I'm sorry, son. Joyce's little boy comes in here and just destroys this room. Come on in.